What is up, guys? Welcome back to Fallout 4. Yes, we are back in Fallout 4. Woohoo! Would have guessed that I actually come back to this game. Okay. First off, first things first. Bullet count. How are we doing? Reload that. That's for sure. Can't reload that. That's full as well. Let's reload that for a second.
Most folks are just
this
looking
is
for
radio
a hand.
Freedom.
I know. Okay, so you might wonder, where the fuck are we? We are at a place in the middle of fucking ocean, which is called Spectical. You can have basically the entire oh my god, this radio. You can have this entire island, I think, almost to like for like building. It's basically a settlement, but you need to unlock it. So yeah, hence the quest for Spectical Island. So I've read up, and I need to follow the power lines. I've read up how to get it unlocked. Interesting. Okay, so we got these power lines, that's for sure. We are going to the ship. We got the engine here, we got a... Man, I don't even use those. Okay. Now what? Oh my god! I didn't read the entire story, so I'm kind of fucked. Oh shit. I am fine. You should be fine, I think. Oh my god, that thing is legendary. Great. Oh shit. Oh damn, are you kidding me? Oh damn, what the heck? What the f- Okay, I didn't expect that, so okay, fine. Is it that low in hell? Wait, was it? So at least now we know what to expect. Quickly go like that, go like me. Get the rocket launcher, reload that shit. Okay, that's legendary, great, awesome. Oh shit. Shouldn't be too hard, I think. I need to reload them. Okay, so we got that. We got her there.
Now, this is Radio Freedom.
I need to...
It's 10 a.m.
Is that thing still alive?
Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for minute alerts.
So... Alright, there's no way in hell I'm actually gonna hit that. Is it a hurt? I think it's hurt. That's why I was moving, it broke his leg or it was stuck or something. Oh Jesus. Okay, we got that, that's for sure, that's good. Me? Where is... Jesus, these things are fucking... Ugh. Okay. They don't need anything else. Yo, you get pipes? The thing is, how do I get the... Circuit breaker online, that's for sure. I only read how to get this quest started, I didn't read anything to it, so if you follow the power lines, they go up here. Actually to the trees, okay, lovely. And into that shack up there. Okay, which might give me
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report.
Oh, boss. That's not good. That is not good at all. Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay, I've lost that one. The hell was that? Where are they at, though? They gone? They just gone? Okay, that's convenient. Oh, no. Vibus is green, that's for sure.
Here's hoping they don't come back.
Right, I think we're good. Let's just fire some. Oh, there we go. I cannot hit that
here
from
here. Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Wait, there are houses in this place as well. Damn, I didn't know that.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom.
Okay, nice.
All quiet. Stay safe out there.
That one's dead. Let me check what is in the houses. Probably nothing in here. Coolant, that's for sure, don't need that. And like garage and shit. Chemistry sound, and then I'll take that. Okay. Settler. Is there anyone in here? Nope. Shit's pretty much destroyed. Mini nuke, that's great. Don't need those, but I'll take it. Don't really use them. Ending up here? Nope, just like a place. Random place. With a swing. Open swing.
Not awful quiet in here.
This is Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Nothing here as well? No? An old bow, that's for sure. Okay, so let's go to the workshop and check if we can actually lose it now. I couldn't in before. And is this place really that big? Can I rebuild all of this? That's gonna be a giant ass place. Oh, I do see something up there. That is a... What the heck is that? That's a... goddamn. It's so long since I played Fallout. I don't even remember what it's called. Let's just go to high ground, check. Where and when? Really, it's gone. Oh, no, there it is. That thing is like running away. What the heck? That's a cooking stand. Great. And then a little shack over here as well. Probably nothing in it. Raider, that's a raider. You got his ass kicked, probably. I need the bullet caps as well. Okay, so go to the damn thing. Oh my god, that radio though. Screw you. Get lost. I want peace and quiet. There is one more. Oh, there it is. I'm gonna reload this bitch. There's a gun. There's a gun too. There are two more. Why are they running away? What is wrong with this island? They're running away from something. God damn it. Where did I go to? Probably went back in the ocean. I've already been here. I think. Yeah, I've already been here. Been here off recording. Oh, there's one. That did the trick. Okay, I think we're in the clear now. We can actually finally go to the damn thing. Let's check what is in there and if we can actually use it. Okay, so E workshop. Nice. So we're capable of using the workshop now. I can't place those though. Oh, I probably don't have the resources. That makes sense. I did buy all the mods for it, so we got plenty of stuff to work with. And we got new defense things. I think I'm not sure about that one. No, we don't. But we got resources, we got water, we have other kinds of water pumps. Food, I don't know what we have food wise. There's a lot of empty in here because of a particular mod that doesn't want to load anymore. And then miscellaneous. A barber chair, okay. I don't know what that is. Right, but first off, we need resources, so let me transfer some stuff in there. Sort of junk. And, oh, wrong button, damn it. I'm actually clean up a bit. Oh, damn, I can't delete all that. Nope, don't need that. Do want to delete that. Get some wood up in the system, delete the Mirelink as well. Don't want that. Wow, this place is really big to build on. That's crazy. This is like the biggest settlement ever. Definitely gonna need to do something about the size though, Jesus. Get some of the tree groups gone here. What the hell is that? Wild corn scrap that. You know. Can use its resources for sure. So let's first, I suppose, scavenge the island for resources we have done, then go to Sanctuary or any other place that I can go and get a settler from there to go over here and set up a trading route. Which should be good. We are gonna have a metric button of wood. I swear. I should remake my macro again, dammit. I'm being too lazy to do all this shit. Okay, the question is, do we need to keep that antenna? Do I need that for anything else? I don't think I need that for anything else. I mean, it's boat mast. I don't think I need that for anything else. Let's just delete that. I might have fucked up the game just by doing that, but hey. Get rid of that. Ooh, there are cars in here. How the heck did they get like tracked? Oh, it probably was like a from creating porn and stuff. It's gonna give us a lot of stuff though. Fantas, I know what that is. Oh, it's a Myrick shell. Right, that makes sense. Fences, remove these. Remove, please. A massive lag spike. I don't know why. Wow, okay, I was down to 10 FPS. What the? PC, what are you doing? You moron. Okay, this is gonna take a while. I don't need the outcast, fuck that. Okay, that's messed up. Right, get that to there as well. Get the door there. That stuff. Trash. Let's clean the island a bit. Get the rock away. Oh, that's disgusting. Fertilizer. I don't know why I would need fertilizer, but they gave it, so let's take it. Okay, let's just scavenge the beach sites and see what we can find, shall we? I'm gonna leave the rocks for now. Oh, yes. I'm really gonna need to delete those. I think that's another tractor over there. Oh no, that's part of a boat. That's part of a boat. Those away and that. Great. Do I need to keep that? I don't know. Shunai. I mean, it's not gonna be. Wait a minute. Okay, wait. Just let me go up, please. Isn't that going to provide like a shit ton of power? Generate. Console. We don't need that. That's for sure. Where do we need that? And I mean, it does give us an industrial machine. Scrap that. I'm actually just gonna scrap it. Okay. Although it is, yeah, but this is a weird place to end up, so. I should have turned it off. Damn, I think I forgot to turn it off. I can't. This box is giving me 20 power. It's not the generator, it's that box that is giving me 20 power. Great. Okay, so first exit. F5 in case I crash it. Can I not? That does not work. I cannot. This is going to be annoying the ever living crap out of me. Okay, can I move it? Is the question. I can basically move this thing whenever I want, but I can scrap it. That makes no sense at all. That's the thing when you install mods to delete extra stuff. You mess shit up. Basically, I'm gonna delete. Yup. Light. Delete the chest. And that. And that. Dose that. Ooh! That is nice. Okay. How the hell am I gonna get it? Okay, that might be for next thing. I might have messed that up. Okay. Console's don't need that. I believe you don't need that either. Random floating stuff, don't want that. Just I clean it up, get some stuff. Like desks and shit. That's gonna be a lot of stuff though. Some cloth, some copper circuitry, nice. I like it. Okay, anything else I need to remove? This big rock is running on my nerves. Make sure I don't fall through to that map. That would be great. I am going to scrap that, don't need that for now. Need a chair either. Get some concrete. Okay, that was everything apparently. There's a little pier. I can make new piers, I think. Get those rocks away, the old bow. Little pier, which is actually just broken anyway, so. Doesn't really matter. You can always make new piers if you want to. Driftwood. You can always use the wood. Patio table, don't need that. A lunchbox. Content has been driftwood. What the hell is that? Patio table. Okay, that's another one. Great. A chair. I'm gonna clean up that shack first. It's working on my nerves. I'm just gonna clean up the entire island. You are dead, don't need that. Don't need that. For that. Or basically that. Don't need that, that. Oh shit. Don't need that. Who told you to build that? Okay, let's get the let's get him as well. Let's clean everything. Let's get rid of that and this. I don't know what that was, but fine. Debris, always lovely. Okay, one more. staircase here, and that should be it. Tdd, tdd. And that and that. Some more trees. I don't think I'm gonna do everything on recording though. So I will thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next one. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more. More games are coming, so expect some epic gameplays. Yeah.